What's up guys, I'm Nathan and in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys the meta units for infinite mode in Roblox All-Star Tower Defense. These are basically the units that you need to get on the leaderboards as of now. You can replace a few units and I will probably give you guys suggestions if you're not going for leaderboards. Now these units have actually been told to me by someone that has gotten on the leaderboard, so pretty reliable. But anyway guys, I've basically put it as like player 1, player 2, and they're each going to have these particular units. You can be either one depending on which units you have. So player 1 Bulma, player 2 Eskenote. The reason, I mean, you can basically use both, that's what I'm trying to show here. These two are interchangeable. If you use Bulma, it's fine. If you use Eskenote, it's fine, because even though Bulma is going to give lesser money, both are still usable even with the new meta units like Goku. Speaking of Goku, both players are going to require to equip Goku God because, well, he's just really OP. Same for Conan, because Conan is definitely going to give really good ground support. Now, I know that a lot of people were saying like you need the air support because the ground cannot hit the air units, stuff like that, right? But that person that I'm telling you that got on the leaderboards, apparently in the higher waves, air units do not really show up as much, which means ground support is definitely needed, and Conan has really, really good DPS, so really helpful overall. Meta Knight as well, both player 1 and player 2 are going to have to equip this guy. Then Gojo as well, because decelerates things like that, like they will have to be time stopped even by the second player. And then finally either player 1 or player 2, one will have Blackbeard and one will have Erwin. And that is basically all of the units that are required to get on the leaderboards. Yeah, there are probably some alternatives. Let me know what you guys think they should be in the comments, but I'm pretty sure that this right now is the meta. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you are new to the channel, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. See ya!